beautiful day on the coast. A little windy, I think it's going to pick up a bit later on, so let's get our fishing done early. Hopefully we'll get some whiting today. Nearly at a high tide here, it looks beautiful. I'll try and bait. I'm going to actually throw a lure out and see what happens. Might even get a flatty. So we've got a few white caps on the water. It's a nice swimming spot here, eh? Mm. The water's so clean. Gets heavy enough for this wind. Already having issues. Oh no. I don't think this is the right day for luring. Look at this wind. Okay, something tapped it then. It's a bit close in. I hope that wasn't toadies. You never know. It is.
Little one.
Yeah.
Need some bigger ones.
Yeah. Well, let's give it a try out here. In front of that little boat. It's a weird looking boat. Get a nibble, get a nibble. Ah!
You on?
Got it! Ah! Oh, nah. Bugger! Almost! Nothing happened? Oh, getting a bite again. Got a bit of weed.
Oh,
here
I am.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
just goes down by that?
Yeah.
Can you keep it on? Bring it in.
Oh, he's trying to head underneath the train.
Oh, really? Sneaky brim. Good.
Spot if you want.
Oh, thanks.
There you go.
He's alright.
There you go, go on my spot. That's the truth. Know what it feels like.
God. Know what it feels like. Hopefully it's bigger than yours. Not quite, eh?
In my spot.
Yep.
What did I tell you?
Yeah, thanks.
At least you're on the board now.
Yep.
I got something on my look.
Oh,
look,
what?
Look,
holy,
look.
Okay, off you go, mate. Oh, is that a goodie?
Hope it's still on. Oh, come
got
on.
Off.
That just went down and started taking off.
Yeah.
Oh. That one actually pulled out when I moved the line.
Yep. Yep. just trying to run away with it. What have we got? We've got your line, is it? I might have your line. But we've got a weedy little brim. Hang on, hang on. There we go, little one. He felt very heavy.
I thought it was a bigger one.
Yeah, he had a bit of weed on him and I had your line. There you go. Yep, 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 yep. Number three, bro. Get out of there. Get out of the rocks. It's a wee little brim. There we go. Come, buddy. Another small one. They fight so bloody hard.
Yeah, hard.
They just want to go straight down. Water here. Love it. Looks good, eh?
Yeah.
Cool. Different colour of water. Beautiful. There should be whiting around on those shallows.
Yeah. Oh, nearly hit something.
Oh, just when I said it.
Benin.
There's bites up here too. Yeah. Wasn't ready for that one. Into me. Woohoo! Another one.
I thought that was big the way it took off.
Ah, I had my line loose when I had it down. Sounded good though. Yeah. There you go. Another little one. I keep getting about the same sizes.
You're one ahead of me now, aren't you? Hello?
Two ahead of you. It. These little buggers are getting me ahead of Cole. Yep. That's funny. There was hardly any bites to that. It just sucked it down like it was nothing. Yeah, little fella. That was a funny one. We're in the dark bit of water here. See what I can catch. This wind's picking up quite a bit now. Get out of this wind. We did good considering the conditions. Righto guys, heading home out of this wind. It's picking up now. Getting a bit annoyed. Oh, at least I caught more fish and coal. Alright, cheers guys for watching. See you in our next vid. Happy fishing, everyone.